Happy Monday, everybody. It is Monday, February 3rd, 2020. Still feels weird to say that. This is LT in the place to be. You need lesson plan ideas? Call me. My name is Latasha Jimerson. I am a teacher, writer, and author of the wonderful book about the honeymoon, 185 Honeymoon Tips for Teachers. Yes, I love teachers. I'm here to support teachers. I'm all about teachers. You know why? Because I am a teacher. This is my 17th year teaching. Yes, thank you very much. Congratulations to me. This is also my birthday week, February 7th, 1976. I will be 22 times 2. Catch that. Do the math. Yeah, so I'm living life. I'm living my best life. I'm having a great time. I just read my daily devotional. I want to share it with you. And it's about having faith in God. I'm a spiritual person. I'm a faithful person. I am a church going person. I do believe in God. And I do believe that He's given me a purpose in this world. He's given me the ability to speak life where life doesn't exist. He's given me the ability to write and transform people's mindsets. He's also given me the opportunity to raise a beautiful family and love my wonderful, wonderful husband and have an amazing marriage. So I am blessed. I am very excited. I am very grateful. And I think about these things on a daily basis. And I want to pass on some knowledge to you. I want to pass on some little golden nuggets as you get yourself going on this beautiful, bright, and sunny. Because I'm in beautiful, sunny California, Southern California. I want to give you some nuggets. The first nugget is have faith. Have faith in God. Whatever higher power or source you believe in, have faith. Hold on to it with all of your might. The second thing is have faith in yourself. Believe in yourself. You have everything you need just when you walk through the door with nothing in your hands. With nothing on your body. You were born naked and dumb, but you still had everything you needed and you still do. Number three, have faith in the process. You're going through a process of learning and growing and moving and shaking and just doing things. Love the process. Sweat through the process. Have enjoy the blood, sweat, and the tears because the process is what's refining you. Iron sharpens iron and fire and desire. Fire brings the beautiful pottery into ceramic bowls and ceramic vases or vases, depending on how fancy you are. Fire sharpens things. It has something that just gives you passion. So enjoy the process. You know, you never know where you're going to end up, but on the end of that struggle, on the other side of that pain is reward. And that's where you want to be through all of this, through your whole journey. So have faith in God, higher power, source, energy, universe, whatever it is that you have faith in that's higher than yourself. Have faith in yourself because you are here and you do have value. You are enough. And trust and have faith in the process because you are learning, growing, and you are teaching and you are reaching other people, regardless of what you think. So that is your message for today. Have faith in God, have faith in yourself, and have faith in your process, your learning process, because we're all learning. We don't lose anything in every battle, in every game, in every fight. We only learn. We win or we learn. We don't lose anything. There's no lose. No lose. You can't lose if you showed up and you put in your blood, sweat, and tears. You can't lose nothing except for maybe some few pounds off of that muffin top around your waist. But you don't lose, folks. You win. You win, win, win. All I do is win, win, win no matter what. Got money on my mind. I ain't never giving up. Yes, you get the point. LT, the buddy teacher, Latasha Jimerson, author, teacher, coach, trainer, lover of life, living my best life. Have a great Monday, everybody. Goodbye.